ISUPK.
We are the ISUPK out of 1 West, 125th Street, Harlem, New York, under commanding General Yohana. We teach that the so-called blacks, so-called Hispanics, so-called Native Indian man, that you are of the lost 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. Today, the black man, Hispanic man, and Native Indian man does not know his history, does not know his culture, does not know his heritage, because we have been oppressed and we have been in slavery for over 400 years. And because of that, we have lost our identity of who we are.
Right.
We call ourselves Trinidadian, we call ourselves Jamaican, we call ourselves black. Black is not a race, Negro is not a race. You have to understand that these are names given to us by our oppressors. These are stigmas. These are things that are attached to us. But every other race, every other nation know who they are.
Right.
The Chinese man know his history.
Right.
The East Indian know his history.
Right.
The so-called white man knows his history.
Right.
But the black man, so-called black man, does not know his history.
Right.
Who told you you are black? A Filipino looks like a Chinese. They look similar, but they are not the same people.
Right.
Who tell you every dark-skinned person is an African? Your oppressor tell you that. So they lump you together with another race of people so that you will not know and understand. Black man, you are not an African. The so-called white man tell you you're an African.
Right.
But you are not. You are an Israelite.
Right.
You are of the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. Black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man. Now when you come to the Christian church would like to tell you that you is a Gentile. But the Christian church does not understand what and who is a Gentile. Your Christian pastor continue to lie and rob you, take your tithes and take your offering, and they do not understand who you are.
The book of Matthew, chapter 15 and verse 24. But he answered and said, I am not sent but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
No. We read it here in Matthew. This is our King, Jesus Christ, who the world calls Jesus Christ, but his name in the Hebrew is Yahweh Shai. This is our King saying exactly who he is come here for. Christ did not come for everybody.
Right.
Christ did not come for every race. Christ only came for the nation of Israel, who are today the so-called black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man.
Go ahead.
The book of Matthew, chapter 15, and verse 24. But he answered and said, I am not sent, but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
He was sent to the Chinese.
The host of Israel.
To the Mexican, to the so-called white man.
The host of Israel.
To the so-called Arab.
The host of Israel.
To the so-called East Indian.
The host of Israel.
Christ only came for the nation of Israel. No other race.
Right.
But your Christian pastor will lie to you and tell you that God loves everybody. God does not love everybody. He sent his son only for the nation of Israel. But your Christian pastor is a liar and a thief. And he will tell you and seduce you with every wind of doctrine so that you will not understand who you are as a people black man.
What?
The book of Romans, chapter 9 and verse 24.
Go ahead.
Even us, whom he had called.
Even who?
Even us, whom he had called.
Now this is Romans. This is the Apostle Paul speaking to the Jews in Rome.
Right. Even us, whom he had called, not of the Jews only.
Not what?
Not of the Jews only.
Go ahead.
But also of the Gentiles.
But also of the Gentiles. So we're seeing the Apostle Paul making a reference to the Jews and to the Gentiles. So we're going to get the understanding who is a Jew and who is a Gentile.
Right.
But your Christian pastor is a scam. Your Christian pastor, or most of them, are child molesters and greedy bastards.
Right. Right.
They do not teach you the understanding or the real understanding of this Bible.
Right.
Read it over, Baba Kusha.
The book of Romans, chapter 9 and verse 24. Even us, whom he had called, not of the Jews only, but also of the Gentiles.
Right. Not of the Jews only, but of the Gentiles. So we're going to get a reference and an understanding who are Gentiles. So here we have a book called the Zondervan Pictorial Bible Dictionary. Now this is a book written by scholars.
Right.
Now they are going to give you the reference of what or who is a Gentile.
Right.
Go ahead.
Gentiles of the times. Slakia. Gentiles usually meaning a non-Israelite people.
As you can read here, they said Gentiles usually means a non-Israelite. Go ahead.
The book of Romans, chapter 9 and verse 24. Even us, whom he had called.
Right.
Not of the Jews only.
Not of the Jews only.
But also of the Gentiles.
But also of the Gentiles.
Verse 25. As he said also in OC.
As he what?
As he said also in OC.
Go ahead.
I will call them my people, which were not my people, and her beloved, which was not beloved. The book of Romans, chapter 9 and verse 25. As he said also in OC, I will call them my people, which were not my people, and her beloved, which was not beloved.
And it's beloved that not who's beloved. Now when you read in the Bible, you have to understand it's precept upon precept, line upon line. We have to understand that the Bible is not just a story. The Bible is not just a novel, but the Bible has reference from the front straight down to the back. The so-called Old Testament backs up the New Testament. The New Testament backs up the Old Testament. So when Paul is saying this, there's a reason Paul is saying it. Because there was not no New Testament in Paul's time. Paul only referenced the so-called Old Testament. Paul didn't have no New Testament. So then where was Paul getting all his knowledge, all his information, and this prophecy? So we're going to see who these gentiles are. Go ahead.
The book of Hosea, chapter 2, and verse 23. And I will sow her unto me in the earth, and I will have mercy upon her that had obtained mercy. And I will say to them which were not my people, thou art my people, and they shall say, thou art my God.
So we will see in Hosea, the Most High is speaking to the nation of Israel, and only to the nation of Israel. So we're going to see and understand that your Christian pastor does not understand what he's talking about.
Good.
Your Christian pastor is only on fairy tales. Your Christian pastor only on lies.
Right.
And all he wants is a fat in his pocket with your money.
Right.
And we're going to see that your Christian pastor is a deceiver and a liar. And where your Christian pastor learned this? From the so-called white man. He learned how to deceive and to lie and oppress his people through the so-called white man. So we're going to see and continue the word Gentiles and see if there was a different understanding in terms of one people and another.
The book of John, chapter 7 and verse 35. Then said the Jews among themselves,
go ahead.
Whither will he go?
Where shall he go? Now the Jews are saying, and they're talking this about Christ. Now Christ spoke to them. So he's going to tell them what is going to happen, but they didn't believe. So they're speaking among themselves and saying, where will he go? Go ahead.
Whither will he go that we shall not find him?
So they're saying, it had nowhere Christ could go where we can find him, where we can't find him. Go ahead.
Will he go unto the dispersed among the Gentiles?
Will he what?
Will he go to the dispersed among the Gentiles?
Who was dispersed? Only the nation of Israel was dispersed. The 12 tribes was prophesied that they will be scattered to the four corners of the earth. No other race, no other people. What?
Will he go unto the dispersed among the Gentiles and teach the Gentiles?
Among who?
Among the Gentiles and teach the Gentiles?
He said we'll go among the Gentiles to speak to the Gentiles. So there's a difference. He's going among the so-called Gentiles, so-called heathens, to speak to people who are so-called Gentiles. Now, if we understand, it's a law in the nation of Israel that if you act or leave off the laws, the commandments, and the statutes of the Most High, you are considered a Gentile. If you were not circumcised on the eighth day, according to the laws of God, you are a Gentile or a heathen. That does not mean that your race changed. All it means that you did not follow the laws and the commandments of the Most High. So you're going to see and understand that your Christian pastor, again, does not understand this Bible. So we're going to continue more and more and more to see that your Christian pastor does not understand this Bible.
Right.
What?
The book of Acts, chapter 10 and verse 34. Then Peter opened his mouth and said, of a truth, I perceive that the Most High is no respecter of persons.
Now he said what?
That the Most High is no respecter of persons.
The Most High is no respecter of persons. Now your Christian pastor will say, see, the Most High is no respecter of persons. Anybody could come in. Chinese could come in, Indian could come in, white man could come in. That is not what the Bible is saying. He has no respecters when it comes to judgment. If you break the law, whether you're rich or a poor man in the nation of Israel, you will face the judgment. You will face the judgment if you break the Most High's laws. Any Israelite, any black, Hispanic, or Native Indian man who breaks the laws of God, your judgment will be sure.
Right.
What?
Verse 35.
That the so-called black man was scattered into every nation under the sun.
What?
Verse 35. But in every nation, he that feareth him.
He that who?
He that feareth him.
Word.
And worketh righteousness is accepted with him.
Is what?
Is accepted with him.
So every black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man, no matter where you are on the face of the earth, you're in Trinidad, you're in Guyana, you're in the US, you're in the UK, if you follow and keep the laws of the Most High, you will be called one of the sons of the Most High. But they didn't understand that the Jews or the so-called Gentiles, a Jew can be called a Gentile.
Even though I don't know you, I'm not letting nobody tell you crap. You know why? Because I never saw you before. But you are black man like me.
No,
sir.
You are black man like me.
My whole life was trying to find something to follow. Had loyalty, every man tried to borrow. Felt pain and a lot of sorrow. Got betrayed, so packed, I didn't even have my heart broke. Living confused, about to lose hope. Cops got me on the side of the road, like a sideshow. Need an antidote before I croak. Now I'm setting fire to rhythm man blues, call this guitar smoke. Rebel with no cause, trying to find direction. The world got me vexed. Picked up a bad liquor habit that's already turned from oppression. Felt like my life was on fire, trying to find an exit. Now look, 10 G's plus a good wreck. Sometimes a follower is a soldier, trying to find a good ship. Plus when you in hell, how did you excel? With them the breath of life, I believe in fairy tale. Listen well to what I tell. No calling can cause pain. Something that a rebel knows very well. Can't you tell I was sent from the Lord?